It's interesting is about all the feelings mixed because you have the light, the sound, and things moving. So also it's like painting, but everything is moving. So it's everybody wants video today, but no, it's just fixed image, but everything's moving as well. So it's very interesting because we can discover that photo or painting can be as interactive as video. So this is very interesting. So I'm using some very simple tricks, in fact, light and networks, like, so it's very interesting for that.